We're just at the head of the valley now and just about to go into Tausert and Setnakht, can't pronounce it, tomb. So just going down into the tomb now. So this is all cut out of the limestone bedrock, apparently with little hammers and chisels. And these niches, they're cut out equally on each side, all the way down. So there are scenes in here of the Book of the Dead. I'm not sure which ones are which. Let's just continue on. This is quite a large chamber here. Wow, very big chamber. And this is the closing scene from the Book of Caverns. Hundreds of feet of really quite straight cuts in the bedrock, and there are, I can't remember exactly how many tombs they've found so far, but at least 54, I know that. So coming up to this sarcophagus now. It's a large one. King Setnakht. He died in 1186 BC. You can see there's some paint up the top there. Some artwork. It's so somehow it's all got damaged. So this, I think it's being repaired. This, I think, is granite. Either that's a big repair or it's another one of these things where they slough off. I think this is concrete though. Just at the end of the chamber here.